Hello learners, greetings of the day. I am Professor Vandana Punia, Human Resource Development Center, Guru Jambeshwar University of Science and Technology, Hisar. Entering in 11th module of this online refresher course, I welcome you all. Friends, it's now established fact that pedagogy of 21st century is quite different from 20th century pedagogy. Learner of this century is now digital native and the process of information is in a transformational stage in form of digital learning environments. Millennial learners have natural tendency to attack towards rich multimedia stimuli since it provides great motivation and stimulation to enrich their educational attainment. This phenomena gives an idea of creating digital stories for teaching and learning process. Digital story helps teachers to address conceptual lessons and stories with technology integration along with creativity, problem solving and other 21st century skills. This module highlights conceptual and practical orientation of digital storytelling as a powerful tool for 21st century pedagogy. Learner outcome of this module are, learners will be able to understand digital storytelling, different elements of digital story, process of developing digital story, educational use of digital story, and software to create their digital story. Let us explore digital storytelling by its meaning and structure. Digital story is technological version and digital expression of traditional storytelling. Stories are of different kinds. These are sensitive, communicative, magical, creative, emotional and powerful. While in developing stories, there are essential inputs in form of images, musical tone, pictures and narratives. In fact, digital stories are multimedia movies which consist of multiple elements like photos, videos, animation, sound, music, text with a narration. In digital storytelling, computer-based tools or softwares are used to tell stories. Digital storytelling may be defined as novice form of digital narratives in form of short videos, computer simulation games, web-based interactive stories and podcasts, etc. In fact, it is the method of telling a story via digital tools and techniques. Digital stories are basically focused on a particular theme and a specific point of view. Most of the educational stories are of 2 minutes. A digital story is a 2 to 4 minute digital video clip, most often told in first person narrative, recorded with your own voice, illustrated mostly with still images and with an optional musical track to add emotional tone. Digital stories are now recognized as an effective pedagogical tools to integrate classroom content with vibrant and dynamic approach to enrich knowledge, understanding and application. As a pedagogical tool, digital storytelling can be utilized in many educational experiences. Very first, inspirational stories plus critical thinking is equal to pedagogy of digital storytelling. It can be properly utilized in flipped classroom with any subject by using even mobile apps. This is the most easy and convenient way to incorporate technology into teaching learning situations. Digital stories can be developed by an individual or with collaboration. Teacher and students can prepare separately as a teaching aid and assignments respectively. After compilation, these digital stories may be easily uploaded to the web and it can serve to national or international learners within specific context. In digital storytelling, contents may range from individual story to historical events, educational context, biographies, scientific innovations or inventions, etc. Through digital storytelling, one can develop storytelling method from unique perspectives. Now, we will explore digital telling as and its 7 elements and we will discuss it one by one. Stories are theme-based. It consists of a specific pattern. In this element, a special character addresses the specific problem need by following a pattern. Basically, it is focused on the specific theme and viewpoint of the writer. The second element is the story starts from a dramatic or affected interrogation. It retains the viewer's attention. Its answer or conclusion will be come back after the end of the story. The third element is in story, There is touch of emotional content. It can be serious issues or sensitive fact that originate in a subjective and powerful way. The touch of emotion binds the story and the viewers. The fourth element is voice of narrator gives weight and brand to the script that helps the viewer to know the perspective and feel the belongingness. The fifth element is digital devices are in fashion and people are fond of soundtrack that entertains them. While developing digital story, usually instrumental music or music in current trends is appropriate to convey the meaning and background of the story. Sixth element, it is necessary that in digital storytelling, there must have small number of images and videos which have to be effectively illustrated a short script in form of text. Utilizing images in storytelling means sparing words with reference to narratives. Images substitute the word and just enough to tell the story without overloading the audience. The seventh and the last element is pacing. Pacing is called the true secret of successful storytelling. It is very effective to change pace and speed even in a small digital story. Now, we will explore different types of digital stories. There are two types of digital stories. First is personal narratives. What are the personal narratives? This is the most common type of digital story in which storyteller narrates personal experiences. The theme of the story revolves around the substantial events of life, which can be emotional, stimulating, and gives a person belongingness to both the orator and the viewer. These may be categorized as personal expressions, myths and folk tales, adventure story, accomplishment story, love story, discovery stories, etc. The second type of digital stories are informative or expository. This particular type of story consists of summary reports, book reports, biographies, and multiple subjects ranging from science, technology, social sciences, literature, and medical education, and events from history also. Now, we will learn process how to create a digital story. As we have discussed earlier, digital story are just short videos of usually 2 to 3 minutes duration. It consists of multiple range of audio and visual elements. It is called a multimodal text. Collaboration of different modes of communication to get communicative functions of the text. It contains audio clips alongside the words and also uses words, music, sound, effect, and moving images. Written script is called its backbone and prerequisite for developing a digital storytelling. This script is transformed into an audio voice and combined with visuals such as photos, drawings, diagrams, videos, animations to create a good digital story. Now, we will discuss storyboard as an essential component of digital storytelling. What is storyboard? It is a pictorial framework for developing any digital story. It consists of a chain of thumbnail images. The storyboard gives direction what will be happening video from starting to last. It also includes notes about what is happening in each frame. When a storyboard is completed, it appears like a comic book with varying dimension to simple to complex. Hand down to storyboarding software to visualize images. A storyboard is different from a script because storyboards are visual and scripts are text-based. In fact, storyboarding is concerned with planning of music, picture, words, text, photos, and videos which are used to create a unique digital story. After conceptualizing of the storyboard, we will learn the process how to develop a good story. Before starting to develop a story, think of an idea. It can be done by thinking about your personal experiences, knowledge, or listening other people's stories or exploring any academic unit for instructional purpose. The second, after thinking the idea, now it is time to search, explore, and organize thoughts and resources. You may plan and outline the whole story and write the script. Third, develop storyboard. Storyboards are concerned with the command, direction of what will be happen regarding order of things and events appear in the video. Storyboards are helpful to create and originate new ideas for visual effects and highly beneficial for improving the quality of videos. It is as simple as outlining an outline on the paper. There are so many softwares that can be utilized in developing or creating storyboards. The fourth process, in creating or generating storyboards, it is essential to have knowledge and awareness about media and technological resources. We must know how to identify original and creative common resources with licensing issues. There is a list of basic technology resources which is listed: smartphone, video camera, microphone as a recording device, software or editing apps to put the different screens together, an online home channel or YouTube account or social media account for sharing purpose. Then draft, revise and finalize your story. The last step is publish and share. With digital storytelling concept, educational experiences will be more interesting, inspiring and motivating. Since today learners are digital native, it affects the student most. It also suits different learning styles of the students. Using its concept, communication skill, creativity and media skills along with planning skills will be more developed, and it also encourages self-motivation and self-directed learning. The products can be easily published online. Complex and novice concepts, materials and the knowledge can be understood in a more meaningful way. Individual can create his own stories about events, places, family, characters and books also. Now, it's time to learn various softwares to create digital storytelling with practical orientation. The very first is VoiceThread. VoiceThread is a vibrant tool to create digital story. It can easily be used by teachers and students in developing digital story. In developing and enriching good communication skills, creativity and innovation among teachers and students, it is most popular tool. Through VoiceThread tool, digital storytelling in form of multimedia content and recorded and audio voice can be easily created and embedded into a website or a blog. Process of this tool is, very first, open the Google page and write VoiceThread. Login or sign up. Then page open, go to create, upload your media file and share. This is the first tool that is called VoiceThread. The second tool is Storyboard That. Its process is, go to Google page and write Storyboard That. Login or register yourself, page will open, create a storyboard, page will appear like this. This page open many options to prepare storyboards. Try to touch every aspect and plan your storyboard. After completing, save it, the page look like this. The third software is Vyond. Vyond is a cloud-based animated video creation platform. It is owned by GoAnimate. This tool is to create videos for digital storytelling with lots of templates, sound, props, etc. Its process is, go to www.vyond.com and click login with free trial. Page will appear like this and click make a video. Select the style. After selecting contemporary, I wrote the title in box. Click on the plus at the lower part of the screen and to add scenes. Change the length of a scene by dragging the side of the scenes preview. Click in the timeline on plus to create a new scene and choose a template. You can change the template by clicking on swap in the menu on the right. It is also possible to create a scene by yourself by clicking on background. On the left side of the screen, you can add characters, text or objects to your screen. When clicking on a character or object in your scene, the corresponding settings will appear in a panel on the right side of your screen. You may add music, voice, etc. If you are finished with the animation or if you want to continue another time, click on save in the top right corner. Then click on Vyond in the top left corner to go to the overview of your animations. Here you can share your animation with colleagues by sending them a link. Now we will conclude this module. The present module highlights the conceptual and practical orientation of digital storytelling as a new and powerful tool for pedagogical innovations of 21st century pedagogy. Digital story helps teachers to address conceptual lessons and stories with technology integration along with creativity, problem solving, and other 21st century skills. In this module, we have discussed the concept of digital storytelling, its different elements, and process of developing digital story. There are various educational use of digital storytelling as a pedagogical tool, and this digital storytelling can be developed through different tools in form of software and apps like VoiceThread, StoryboardThread, and Voyant, etc. Thank you.